Actor Ranbir Kapoor, who has given some fantastic performance in films like Rockstar and Barfi, is ready for his next release, Jagga Jasoos, and says that he feels very proud and responsible being Raj Kapoor's grandson. People often observe a striking similarity between Raj Kapoor and Ranbir Kapoor, and when asked about it, Ranbir said,
I think every moment I remember him. I'm sitting here in front of you, which I've worked for 10 years, because he showed me the way. I feel very proud. I feel very responsible कि मैं इस परिवार से हूँ, उनका पोता हूँ, and और यही कोशिश करता हूँ कि you know he is looking at me from there and he's really happy, he's proud कि मैं उनका जो नाम, जो उन्होंने नाम शोहरत कमाई है, मैं वो बर्बाद नहीं कर रहा, you know मैं वो कायम रख रहा हूँ अपने तरीके से, अपने ज़हन से, and I hope that I can continue doing some good work.
Speaking how family plays an important role in his life, he said.
I think family, you know, I think family, the kind of values that your family gives you and the kind of love that you feel for your family, I think that's very important. We all should not forget, you know, what our parents mean to us and whatever they've done to us, for us all our lives. Today I'm 34, I'm going to be 35. Now I am their parent, you know, I have to take care of them. I have to make sure that they get all the happiness, all the joy and everything that, you know, they've given me with so much of love and so much of heart.